personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week.
Police say Tim and Tyler Devine
seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching.
Thank you. over there. This looks like some kind of rock peak. Thank God. Protect us. Please.
Watch yourself.
Need to find the others.
Everywhere I turn, there they are.
Go of your fear.
It's holding you back.